6 on the shot clock for the Kings. 2 to shoot. Neil better hurry. And he nails it. Buddy Hield. And the Heat shooting just 38%. Richardson with a steal and the breakaway.
He was trying to be posted up, Eric. He jumped in front of the pass and turned it into 2 at this end.
Derrick Jones missed the dunk and came down a little gingerly on his ankle. Whiteside missed that hook.
He's limping as he runs up the floor.
Here's Fox on the run. Got it, plus a foul. 8 seconds left. Bogdanovich with 6. It's in and out, and it's put back in. De'Aaron Fox with 3.3 to play gives the Kings an 89-88 lead.